guys, Cutter B Gaming here. Today we're gonna, I'm gonna show you how to build this type of car. It's a cool car. Don't know. Cool car. It can do cool stuff like this. No, watch. I bet your car can't do that. I bet your 2009 Ford. Good size of titanium. Take your steel tool. Steel it to 0.1. Steel it down right here. Steel it up right up here. Make it how big or small you want. I'm just gonna make it open and size. Here. Alright, from here you're gonna wanna try an anchor block off. And you're gonna wanna put it. Like this, and like this, and then you're gonna wanna put wheels. You don't want to put wheels. You can do any kind. I'm just going to do this. And this is that you have a piston car. Very easy to use. I have a little bit of piston car. Yes. Piston. Next. Pushes them out. Don't know either way. Three easy steps. Easy. Just like this one. Make sure you just have to add two extra pistons onto it. Make add two extra pistons onto it right here. I spent a lot more time on this one, but it's okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this little bit tutorial. Like, subscribe, and yeah. Don't hit that bell. Do not hit it. If you hit it, you're gonna die. You're gonna die.